Okay, a natural frozen cycle is a cycle that happens without medication to prepare the endometrium. This means on a natural cycle without external estrogen. We don't use it often. We prefer to use medication, but when it is used, what we usually do is we do an initial scan on the second day of the period, and then we follow up the follicles in this cycle till the time that they are ready for ovulation. Depending on how many days cycle a woman has, the follicle may be ready in about 12, 14, 16, or even more days. And we usually prefer to see a follicle that will reach about 20 to 21 millimeter size before this is ready for ovulation. From the time that the follicle is more than 18 millimeters, we usually advise to do an ovulation kit in the urine or even measure the LH levels in the blood so that we know when we have the correct timing. And then after that, we do the embryo transfer. Sometimes we prefer to give an injection as well as a trigger so that we can schedule better the time of the embryo transfer. And the timing of the embryo transfer depends on how many embryos we have and which day these embryos have been frozen on. So if they are day three embryos, the embryo transfer happens 3 days later. If it is five days embryos, it happens later on.